regular season home games after tonight, tomorrow night, and Friday night. Here's Dixon. First pitch, he swings and hammers it deep to left center field. Adams is going back to the wall, and this one is out of here, a home run. Brandon Dixon with a two-run homer up onto the grass berm in left center. Hit that ball a long way, and the Trillers with a 3-1 lead.
First baseman Lars Anderson.